I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Venigni is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier. You're going to the factory to say he's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I know my way around a weapon. Mr. Venigni is the richest man in Krat. He's, peculiar. I heard he went to shut the factory. I know my way around a well.
Welcome to Hotel. The Stalkers are Krat's vigilantes. There are two groups of them, the Bastards and the Sweepers. The Bastards are an organization of guards for the Alchemists and the Workshop. Motto? Honor. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Krat. Motto? We always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent, but most were killed in the puppets' full-scale attack. That is what little I know beyond the hotel walls. May I serve you in some other way? Welcome to Hotel.
Admirers seem to follow me everywhere.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Venigni's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Kratz these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide, but Venigni published and financed it. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course made that volume more popular than ever. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, then you can get 5,000 for it at the shop. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for 500. That's a good investment. Don't sleep through it. You'll wish you had this, and the price is a steal. Let me know. I know a smart bargainer when I see one, and you really are something. I'm sure you'll regret nothing.
Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Venigni, is inside this...
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat. Or so they say. Who knows? Maybe he's handy.
Ha! That seems...
Well, anyhow, best of luck to you.
Fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
empty. I have to stop them.
Oh, easy now! No need to kill me! Surely we can discuss this like reasonable... people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella.
Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but...
Well, they bolted and left me to my fate.
My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since.
Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out. Before all this... this chaos, Fuoco was the puppet in charge of the furnace. But he changed.
I'm told he's still building an army of puppets.
How did this nightmare come to be? Please. Before all this,
I'm told...
How did this...